Avery. Marlowe's out front. Komarov missed the pass. From the blue line, Carrick. Reset! Scores!
Kadri tries to force one up the middle. Gets through the traffic. And a little deflection there off Slapik, I think, as this one. Carrick moving from his right to his left. Got his head up the entire way, and Anderson can't get the handle.
If you have any space at all, every coach will tell you, get to the middle as quick as you can. And when, as you're getting it to the middle, what you're doing is you're keeping your head up the entire time, you're realizing who's there, and you're watching your forward. You want to see where your forward sticks at. Because I'm shooting to get by the first man that's covering me, and I'm shooting for Reed or stick. That's why I want it to be about this high off the ice. It'll create a rebound, or if not, how easy is it for you to tip if you're standing there and a puck comes in right around there.
On the boards, back for Ekblad, over to Brian Campbell. They got some traffic in front now.
Well, you gotta know that it had to happen at one point, and he's just careful to make sure that he doesn't get that blocked. Once he gets it by the first defender, then you're home free as a defenseman.
Van Riemsdyk from his knees had that one turned away. Marner for Riley, 16 seconds to operate. Rister score! Morgan Riley from downtown.
Morgan Riley, the clock ticking down, just takes step, 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 and there's the shot. You can see that going right past Carlson, who's more the screen than... ...the leaf behind him, which looks like to be... Van Riemsdyk, long range wrist shot through a
And the other thing is, so a lot of times you'll as a defenseman, you'll want to get the puck and you'll want to get to the middle of the ice. That's where you can create the most opportunities for a shooting angle and distributing the puck. What happens is, though, forwards are so good. Reeder was a penalty killer. Reeder was a defensive guy who take away the middle of the ice. Well, that's when a defenseman who will realize he can't get to the middle, just take a hard step here, and that's when you still just snap one the same exact height.
Anderson, Phillips goes to the net. Turris has shot the puck high in the air. And now back to the point. CeCe stops, fires it through, scores!
Right there, showing the patience, showing the lateral movement that you need to get the puck past the first defender. Right here, this is real pro play. That's a pro play by Cody Ceci.
Jimmy Blay steps into a man, comes up with a puck, and his shot was stopped there by Tuukka Rask at the side of the net. Comes on back now to Pietrangelo. Pietrangelo holding, got it to Bouwmeester. Shoots one, score! Bouwmeester!
Simple play, Doc. You talked about them not having a shot in forever. They worked a puck D to D. Pietrangelo to Bouwmeester, and then the redirect from Ryan O'Reilly right between the legs of Tuukka Rask.
The things that we're trying to emphasize is, number one, shoot with your eyes up. You should be knowing when you get that puck, your defenseman should know what's available to him. At the point, if I'm standing here, I should know whether I got to get it off quick, whether I have time to walk to the middle, whether my partner's open, whatever my options are, my eyes got to be up and I have to be absorbing that information.